on Fox 31 Denver.
We do start with that breaking news, a shooting in the parking lot of Sheridan High School, all while a crowd of families was there for a volleyball tournament. At least one person taken to the hospital, the shooter still at large right now. Fox 31's Michael Konopasek on scene moments after those shots rang out. What can you tell us now, Michael?
Yeah, Jeremy, one person shot in the parking lot of Sheridan High School. Again, this was a volleyball tournament, a girls' volleyball senior night, and you can see that police are still here. The lights flashing there in the distance and crime scene tape is still up. Witnesses say a group of teens from another school confronted a girl in the parking lot, and then a teenage boy was shot. Police say that that boy has been sent to a hospital. No arrests have been made. Let's take a look at video from earlier showing a somewhat different scene. When people were confined, they say, for more than an hour, as police sorted out who knew what and collected evidence. Now, one family member of a volleyball player says she was just about to head out of the school, out of the door leading into the parking lot with her toddler when she was warned not to go outside. Listen to her reaction.
This teenage girl, I feel like, saved our lives because she literally opened the doors crying and screaming, saying that everyone's running and people are getting shot, and to go back inside. And I mean, if she didn't tell us that, like, something could have happened to him.
And thankfully, that mom and that baby are okay tonight, definitely shaken up. Now, of course, you just heard there in that soundbite that she was told in that moment people are getting shot. But again, we have confirmed through police just one person was shot. And we understand from witnesses that a girl was jumped. Again, no arrests have been made, and police have not released suspect information. Another live look here outside. You can see that police will be out here for quite some time investigating this. We're going to continue to work this. And if we do get some suspect information, of course, pass it along. That is the latest in Sheridan. Michael Konopasek, Fox 31.
Yeah, let us know right away. Michael, thank you.